I'm from Türkheim in Germany. It's like more of like a countryside region. Almost everybody knows everybody, and it was pretty nice growing up. I played football like almost every day in my early life. If I have spare time between school and esports, I'm still playing with my mates at that time at the team, so it plays a big role. I think most people don't know that my parents are deaf, so I'm able to speak sign language. My mom has been to every event so far, and when I won in Bucharest at the FUT Cup 3, she was like insanely proud. The first edition of FIFA I played, I was like FIFA 10, and I can only remember like only bits like from playing against my dad at that time and like beating him. But like if compared to now, it would be like much more of a difference. But like back then, they were close games, so he had fun playing me. When I like started playing FIFA regularly, it was like FIFA 13. So to think of FIFA esports or competitive gaming is also like way too far from what I could have imagined. Football, like the one player I always looked up to was Andrea Schavin, because he had like a similar playstyle to what I was playing. Also like center attacking mid, just passing the ball to everybody. And if it's from esports, I think it's either Gorilla or Kurt, because those were like the first names I could remember. I saw Gorilla's YouTube videos, I think, and like he was winning against everybody, and it was like, that's what first made me think that esports is a thing. It's an insane honor to perform at like the biggest stage of FIFA and eFootball, especially for it being my first season, so I'm really looking forward to playing there.